Captain Titus, the Orks have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orks. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 2 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Would you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orks.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
march, Marine!
Titus, come in. Damned Orks shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Kill him! Captain!
Destroy them!
Here they come.
This way!
They got no way out of there!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, the others.
Enemy sighted!
Picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only what death does you...
No! Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before then. God Emperor.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is the front.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the Ork during our jump to the surface.
That was the Ork ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Ork hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Kill every last one of them!
Get that squid!
Dropship incoming!
Space Marine.
Space Marines.
Thank you.
We thought we were done for.
Where is your command? Inside, but the door is sealed. I believe that the real Imperial Guard! We are Ultramarines. Open this door!
Space Marines!
Second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south.
Wretched stuck a knife in Saul's throat tonight.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely bombed out. No survivors. Just bodies everywhere.
Reinforce the position. Hold the line.
If there's anyone
and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual! I'm stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight!
Thank you. almost as soon as we got here. Nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun. That's where the Orks breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Ground. Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Hey,
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the Orks down here.
Into the gun fortress.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
A vengeance launcher.
Kill the Yuris!
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguard.
Humans!
Remember that we honor the Machine Lord by...
Rush the Space Marine!
Below.
Access restricted to upper decks.
About to run short of ammunition.
Get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
Right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sir Donis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Smash that spice ball! Crush the spice ball!
Leandros, get the shell into that loader.
Shell loading.
I will cover you.
Incoming fire! Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andrus habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Thank you.
That bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their workout lived all of them.
Say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans.
That thing is a battering ram.
Time to die, humans!
To stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
Thank you. 1 minute.
We need to deal with that rocket. Bolter fire cannot punish all the time.
These trains have a full defense turret. There'll be a heavy weapon ahead.
Forward then.
Turret sighted.
Cover me while I get to that weapon.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.